wanted to know whether you submitted a Department of Transportation application before you painted your Black Lives Matter street murals across the city, and what your plan is for other groups that now want to paint their own messages on city streets. Are you planning to outright deny every group that applies to do so, since you've already said no to two groups? What's your criteria? And maybe Commissioner Trottenberg, if you can speak to the DOT application process for approving these, and how the agency makes a determination on these requests.
Yeah, Sydney, let me separate the pieces here. We haven't said no to people. We've said if you want to apply, you can apply, but there's a process. Look, the fact is that what I decided to do with the Black Lives Matter murals, and this came out of a meeting at Gracie Mansion weeks ago with community leaders and activists who said this would be such an important thing for this city to declare officially. That is something, again, transcends all normal realities, because we are in a moment of history where this had to be said and done. That's a decision I made. But the normal process continues for anyone who wants to apply. Go ahead, Commissioner. Why don't you outline that?
And anyone can apply through our public art program, and we're happy to get you the details on the application process. But I think, as the mayor has said, the city does have discretion as well on picking those projects.